Can you tell me how a 16-year-old is being more like an adult than a 20-odd-year-old?
Hey, do you reckon he'll understand this, what I'm about to put in the chat? Ah, shit, I spelled it wrong. I know, I... We are the best centre backs in the world. Yes. Why is I Eat Dog censored? Nah. Why have I just put I eat dogs in the thing and it's censored?
Fucking hell.
Hello again, everyone. Welcome to our venue today, which is the Vitality Stadium in Bournemouth. I'm Martin Tyler.
Hello.
I'm joined by Alan Smith.
Can I do?
He's going to pan out who can gain the upper hand. All the questions.
Pete can stay as Pete. He sounds like he's a long and he's
that hasn't troubled the keeper. He's cut it out. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition.
Ali, you're
now
literally taller than my centre back, dude.
Taking on a couple of opponents now. It's about finding the right pass now.
Well, they gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. No offside. The ball was played over the top.
Oh.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
He knew.
Good pressure in midfield, and it's paid off. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Paid up through,
out for a throw. Opportunity to play it into the middle. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew.
That's really personal for no reason.
He's the biggest baby wipe I've ever seen.
Oh, Charlie!
It's gone out for a throw.
How have you missed that, lads?
He's confident with
some of that.
Saturn!
Power, safe keeper.
No placement. Yeah, a little wild in his technique there. Never got set.
Wide front.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Big up my CDM, Dele Alli.
That's gone out for a throw-in. Good
tackle. Middle. I've got him.
That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
The attackers on show here are immaculate.
Slip through. Makes a challenge here. That's a good ball. Switch the play with it. And here's the shot. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
They can spread the play now. Now they can swing into attack. And he's got some help.
To the back here.
Flipped up towards the back.
Save.
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
Oh, you might as well kill yourself
now. He's in trouble, but he got it absolutely right.
Wide.
Intercepted well. And it's a shot now. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Oh, head in the back. Wide again.
You cannot tell me I'm not prime Steven Gerrard.
Oh, great chance. Brilliant goal.
Arch finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
I was top goal scorer last night.
Sutton decided threading it through. What a team
of
fighters.
My bad. Oh, bad.
Amazing. Well, that is the beauty of
football,
isn't it?
How has he managed to knuckleball a chip?
Oh, it's great action this for us, Alan, isn't it, from the neutral point of view, to come back straight away virtually from the kickoff and score themselves.
Yeah, it's got an unpredictable feel.
Oh,
to
no,
it.
Don't say that, don't say that. What's going to happen next. Need another key.
Hey, to be fair, Jay couldn't have done any better. He would have dived the wrong way.
Jay would have fucking missed it.
Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition.
Stop burping like that, man.
It looked a good cross, but in the end, it was misleading.
Oh, this I've got to see.
A quick break here.
Why did you kick him?
Now he wants to take them on. Got to be. Oh, the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Oh, fuck.
Good hit! Saved nice. By the keeper.
I'd much rather read it.
What?
Drake. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Slipping it through. Clever feet there to go inside his man. One pass away from being a great move. Looking for a through ball. Chippy has to score.
Lovely.
And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition.
We're too good, really, for the defending. On the
and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
We're all going
intercepted well.
That's
a free kick.
He's alright,
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save. Well, the referee is blown for half time here with 2-1 the score. A goal coming shortly before half time for the home team, and the half time team talks have really changed.
I love you at half past, wink wink.
Should I quote retweet Charlie? Should I quote retweet X tweet and say you love to see it?
Team's all set and we're ready for the start of the second period. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Dewsbury.
Switch.
Taylor. Guiding it through the defenders. Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice. And that will clear the danger. Owusu. Sutton.
What the fuck? Did you drag me out and then not make me do anything?
Must be a goal.
That's my fault. That's my bad.
Who's purple?
It dragged me out. I put in a tackle and it didn't register my fucking tackle.
He's a cool head and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home and he did it yet again.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again.
Yes, shut up, woman.
He's cut it out.
It's
a good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge. Now they can swing into attack. And he's got some help. And the pass not completed, really.
Wait, are we in the Championship or are we in League One? I always forget.
We're in the Championship. I think they're amongst the playoff fight, I think. I'm pretty sure. There were quite a few teams in the playoff series, and Edge. There were like 10 teams you could still get it, but on a whole weekend to go.
He could cross it from here.
The ball out wide.
Owusu. That's a turnover in play.
Bad position now.
Looking to use
across
the
full width
of the pitch in this attack.
Oh, fuck's sake,
mate.
Get the ball over the top. What a dive to reach it and make the save.
One of the saves of the season so far.
Yeah, I agree, true foul. Shit player. Never rated him. Nah, only plays for the money.
It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper.
Me.
You'll catch them all day.
I knew you had been on
the goalkeeper slams it upfield.
So why did you kick him? I'm still really confused about that.
Win the ball, but the result is a throw. Free kick coming up.
Yes, I love it.
Played it short.
Yes, play me down the wing.
That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop
funny,
the cross like that.
Let's get into the fucking groove, lads. It's 2-2 against the division.
If you sell me, I'm going to make a bitching tweet like that, close.
And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear.
Ho ho ho! Sexy.
It's a good ball. Switch the play with it. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Sutton. Going forward well. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Going front now.
He has come
to the rescue this time.
He scores when he wants. PCP. He scores when he wants.
Drake. He's given the free kick.
I'm surprised no one in the community is giving himself PC plump off that Donny off Balamore. I agree with the back post statement.
Put into the middle. He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think. Yeah, the keeper's
offside,
waving that one bye-bye. And 20 minutes to go.
Keegan, that's Alan Keegan. Please come to reception. Your wife is waiting. Tackle! Oh, shit. I went Scottish, though.
Right.
Well, that's a lovely piece of skill.
I play so much SFPC, I'm slowly turning Scottish.
This could be dangerous.
Well, I say that.
He's
I don't get picked.
Back. Well, the defender being closed down now.
Back out.
Nah, it's a free country, I'll do what I want. I'm joking, I'll back out.
Saw the direction of the pass.
If he doesn't leave. I think I should be the captain, personally. Yeah, but I'm the number three and I'm the centre back. I think you should give it to me. And I'm a leader in the bedroom.
Texas, you're 15. Not sure about that, mate.
He's there. Keeps it. Oh,
we need the netting as well.
I'll retweet it saying what plans. Oh no, he plays for some of my other teams. Actually, I won't do it.
It's so no one can be seized.
Nah, we don't need any. No one's backing out. Oh no, oh no.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, to provide the comments and the analysis. The match has much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. We've been counting the...
That was going in. I'm.
Hey, yeah. We can.
You need proof.
Is that right, mate?
Missing in the summer sun. I bend an L, can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, get back, sip
it. Mate, I'm getting the fucking armband, I don't care what you say. Checking is the colour spine. Set, fling it on the decks, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my... Mine isn't fucking loading either. For your neck, if I'm under fun, cause I can run away when it's all... Yes! Yes! Just been there, it's been poor, cool. Trust, I got nothing. No! All the trouble that I
brought with this. Charlie, move, you fucking nuns. This is how the game goes. Charlie, moving on.
Someone go, any?
Cause this and this is where you'll find me. Sipping on a chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be looking for the trouble. Nah, no, never make a mind, G. I keep it low key like a baritone.
Just fine. Go on. Go on.
Charlie, just keep
yeah,
the
you can't have a centre back at any. Go on, Ali. Kids, I get framed with them. So if I stand
alone, reminisce, I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. You don't need to go, Eddie. You don't need an any. No one's gonna back out. I never really did.
Alright. Rock, paper, scissors. Are you ready? Oh, okay. Ali's on it. Big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone. I stopped living. Trust. I stopped living. Long. I wanted them gone. I stopped living. Trust. Yeah, cool. I stopped living. Trust. I wanted them gone. That's why you're on track.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This should be a special game, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick
my
tempo,
boys get into them, yes!
We're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Rodgers. Able to make the interception. Well, the build-up looked good there until the interception.
You love to see it. I mean, you don't, because I'm a Liverpool fan, but you love to see it.
And Drake. Dewsbury.
Played.
Drake. Into the attacking third. Far too close across to the keeper.
Let's try not to play it right. Let's try to play it right.
Taking it well under pressure.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
And a place of good football leading up to that, Martin. Fully deserved that goal. Well, it was a decent move and to get some space.
Wait,
in
what?
A crowded penalty area.
Red brick.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
crowd are furious with the ref here. They were convinced Quiet. That was a penalty.
Someone dropping.
Chance to get forward from the wing. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity.
Well in.
He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming.
Oh, from the line.
Taken, very short. He's read that, hasn't he?
Go on, Pete.
Made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
What? Not now.
Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Dewsbury. Well, he'll be hoping to celebrate this his birthday with the right kind of result. It's a quick
yes.
Break. Nice ball.
Lovely. Yes! Lovely goal. Come on!
Lovely goal, boys.
Well, what a lovely through
best
ball
striker
was,
of all the pro clubs.
Perfectly weighted and beautifully
Stop
finished.
That,
it is level. Both sides have scored here now. Drake spotted that well and intercepted. It's good work this as they chase a go-ahead goal.
Sit down.
Get out.
Well, Darren Bentley, please meet your wife at the ticket office.
Oh, well done. Good composure. Good composure.
Look at Rad sitting
there. Steered through.
Nice.
Here's Taylor. Drake trying to spot a potential ball to open them up.
Lovely pass. Oh,
well.
Unlucky.
Edge.
Kennedy. With great vision here. Nice interplay between the two of them. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. That's a good header. Very close. Actually hit the frame of the goal.
Yeah. Oh, brought an ooh from the crowd, that one.
Yeah, so.
Dewsbury.
No.
And Drake. Opening them up with
Lovely.
A through pass.
Lovely.
Yes,
mate. He's certainly got his shooting boots on.
That's fucking lovely, boys.
He scores when he wants. He scores when he wants.
And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
Are you liking the best ball playing centre back in the world? Number three, Juve.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Oh, yeah, no, you can't forget about Top Shagger.
Read the play well.
I would claim that nickname, but that'd be illegal for me. I'm 15.
Drake.
No, because I'm 15.
And they get it away. It's a hefty
Oh, no, you're allowed to shag now,
Carl.
Going to
allow the opposition to attack them again.
I'm just going to cut them off.
That's a good ball.
That's
Switch
kind of hot.
The play with it.
Wide.
The third one assists is Barbie doll.
Not a good pass at all.
Well.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. And the forward could be played in, it was a lovely pass.
Lovely pass.
Good block. Rogers. Ryan. Out to a wide man who's got room.
I love you know, boys. It's Divock Origi season this season.
He's given the free kick.
Up on.
Saw the direction of the pass.
I've got the middle, it's come. Well.
Probing pass.
Yes, keeper!
Well done, keeper well there to get the ball.
Just punt it if you have to.
He's got tackers. He's got tackers.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
2 minutes of added time.
Wide.
He's through. That's a fine catch by the keeper.
Oh, I'm dropping in now. I'm on.
Good enough, man.
All right, well done, boys. I swear to God, who's going to clip his?
Well, this is why we use the expression David and Goliath, because David was the underdog and he won, and the underdogs here are halfway to winning.
Yeah, I think the key thing now is to settle down and not get overexcited for the underdogs. There's a chance. Oh.
Poor management, are they mad? All I'm saying, boys, I've got 100% passing accuracy. Call me Trent Alexander-Arnold. These are just copying me.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle.
Yes, go on, George.
We're off for the second half.
What?
Drake. Owusu. Taylor. That's good passing, probing.
Bicycle kick.
Defender on his toes.
I like him.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Good support running on either side. That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break. Guiding it through.
There's one coming in.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Ryan. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Dangerous looking, it threads it through. Opportunity in a wider area. Can he shoot here? He wants to pull it back here.
Go on. Oh, that's a great save. That's a great save.
Strong tackle.
I'm going front post.
Corner's taken.
Not really that far from post, but...
And that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Probing with the pass. Well, it's come to nothing in
the
end.
It's all right.
Rogers. Ryan.
I'm standing with
the
runner.
The opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Well in. Nice, lads.
Good interception there.
Well in.
Hi. It locked me on automatically for that one.
Taylor. Guiding it through.
He's on. Oh, fuck off, Raph. I'm going to shag you, Mum.
That's two at the back.
Nice interplay between the two of them.
That's it. That's fine.
Play.
A couple of teammates.
Oh, that's brilliant. Oh,
come off the goalkeeper. Still in
play. If only Pete went through puberty, he might be able to reach that.
Got his ankles wrong with the pass.
Oh, go on. Oh!
Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. 50p, yeah. Off target.
Oh, you said at the same time as me. That was brilliant.
Rogers. And they've spread it out wide here.
Yeah.
Spotted that well and intercepted. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Well, you can't knock these fans. They're doing everything possible to get behind their team here.
See this one.
He'll be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
Oh, get rid. Chance for the equaliser. Well done, mate. Well done.
Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Good reading of the play by the defender there. At a time,
right, boys, we need to start passing
really
around the back. We're not Arsenal.
Here's Taylor.
Look at Pete.
Steered through.
He's offside. I think he's offside.
And the referee looks to his assistant. He's got the flag up. It's offside.
Middle.
Trying to put very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Cleared the ball. The opposition looking to close him down.
Well done.
Gets his cross in. Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think.
Sorry, I've got this from him.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Oh, it's not me.
And Kennedy. Owusu.
Lovely pass.
Go on, Pete. In on goal.
Unlucky.
He's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
That's given us offside.
He's one of those that loves to hang on the shoulder, and he'll hope eventually that flag will stay down.
Well, look at the room in which to attack. Chance to put it in the box from here.
Lovely.
Danger was looming large. They've got themselves back on the ball. Keep an eye on the watch, because they haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. We need some time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
So frustrating for them. They're on the attack. They can't break through. Made a quick interception. The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
Oh, unlucky lad, unlucky. He's bodying people twice his size.
Lovely.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Well done, boys. Good win. Good win.
Just saying. George Greenball, 9 out of 9 points. Just saying. The main important ones. The important one is Pete Goal, who got the assists. There you go.
Alright, boys, half an hour break. Nine. I think it's nine anyway. I think they said nine. Nah, people have gone for a shower and gone for food and stuff, so. Yeah, no, I was debating going for a shower. I'll look for a fucking centre back to make my pro look like.
Swansea. No way. Plymouth got beaten 4-0 by Swansea.
IRL or?
No, Plymouth. BFL Plymouth.
Yeah. Are they a good team?
5-0, no way.
You're right.
Look in the chat. Look in the chat, Charlie. Charlie, look in the chat. You fucking love to see it. Yeah, he lost 4-0. Stay in. Shut it. Highest in the world right now, just touched down in Premier League town.
I was gonna say, Arsenal aren't really, you know, top quality. I wouldn't. Have you looked at Mustafi recently? That was mad.
Yeah. Yeah.
So we've got Scouse, English, what other ones? Saudi.
George Green at the wheel. Tell me how good does it feel? It actually does. Try and get a bit more. They fully had it all together. The Wigan's going up.
Yes.
I was sent astray the day you walked away.
Por mí.
Yeah. send it to me on Snap. I've got to try and make a video of this for Plymouth. Yeah, because they kicked me and Charlie out, didn't they? Because we're not good enough, and now we're smashing in the championship. They want to keep you. Oh well. He's not there, I don't think.
Will I get bagged for listening to that?
Yeah. Put it on Stacky, something. I'm gonna go for a piss as well then. Join us.
it's a closer screen.
Bro, I don't wanna listen to her. She don't wanna listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week more fish in the sea.
Yes, I'm quite satisfied.
No!
That's a massive job.
Yeah, no, this is true.
Yeah, no, I kind of have to agree with him there. He is, Yeah, like, we tie him together and we, like, trip him off.
How's Act telling me to grow the fuck up?
Yeah. Leeds, going down. Leeds.
Welcome to you, to Villa Park, the home of Aston Villa Football Club in Birmingham, big city in the middle of England.
Martin Tyler here, along
with Alan Smith on the television gantry. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Owusu.
They'll not be bigger cocks than our centre backs.
Drake.
Back for one. Go back again. And again.
Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
Switch it.
He's cut it out. Has a go here. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot.
Take your time.
Corner swung in.
Heading.
Needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Got a man out wide. Now he wants to take them on. He could cross it now.
Oh, piss.
Lost his marker there cleverly.
Yes, keeper.
Not decisively.
Nice.
Could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Crafted
the
pass.
Go on, Pete.
Cut out the pass.
Oh, well in. Get to that.
That's very good defending.
I'm lucky.
The player had nowhere to go. Away under no pressure at
yes,
all.
Yes,
going for goal.
Lovely.
You love to see it.
That's the opening goal.
You love to see it.
There he was.
Boom!
Very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
We already need to come.
Opened the scoring. Yeah, 1-0 here.
No worries, lad. Well
great
in.
Place to win it back. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Good clearance. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Oh, so capable from this distance, Martin.
Oh,
Well in.
Now. Good defending. No problem in the end.
Oh now.
Ball. Cuts it out.
Well in, Texas. Oh shit.
Oh.
This could be the leveler.
That's
post.
My bad, boss.
Yeah, well
my
played.
Managed to dig themselves out.
Don't
of
worry about it.
That's my bad.
It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Edge,
that's
edge.
A good tackle. Opportunity to cross it now. To get the equaliser. Oh, that's great defending.
Nice. Let's go our feet. Let's go.
Well in, George.
Owusu.
George is through.
Goal. Oh! Behind that shot.
Hey, George is being clinical this game.
Well, if he keeps
where's
getting
this
in those
come
kind
from?
Of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Well, he's getting them close. It's better than last game. Or the last
line.
Go over.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch.
Oh,
in this
well
attack.
In, Charlie.
Room for the cross. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Yeah, I've dropped him now. Man.
It goes out wide again.
Oh!
Needed to be brave, but he was.
Oh, he's keep going.
How can he cross it?
He's the one that foul he's going for it.
Well, they want to keep getting the ball into the middle, but better crosses.
Come on, lads, keep going. Keep the pressure up. Go on, Ali. That's not Ali.
Out of danger there with that clearance.
My bad.
Proper defending.
Ali.
Under some pressure.
Yep.
Tries the shot here. Oh, it's an Ali easy
keeps.
Save for the goalkeeper. Dewsbury, Juve in
white
possession.
Board. Nice, well done. Switches
well, they
on.
They are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. And now a throw in.
Dropping back in.
Good at corners, let's see what this one brings.
Sacks us like that.
In goes the corner.
Clear.
And there's the interception.
Centre back.
Well, that's what
and
they've been looking
back,
for.
Because I'm centre back like that.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Yeah, I know, yeah. I'll do all the aerial
have
stuff.
To restart
just...
with a throw.
I do a half time.
I think the wide man's the got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Nice.
Well in.
Wide from. Not now, not now.
And Drake. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Owusu.
Wide.
Play on, says the referee. Excellent vision. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping.
Unlucky.
As he catches the cross.
On Cobb Centre, where we
added minutes.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Got to finish here.
Ooh,
good
unlucky.
Save by the keeper. Well, they've got him behind here. All peters out rather for them.
Nice.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Fortune, Alan, is favouring the Braves so far. No way.
Yeah, it says that on my thing as well. Yeah.
It's minging.
And here we go. The referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
And one more. And
Drake. Owusu. Oh, they've lost the ball. Oh,
dropping in now.
Drake.
Nice idea, unlucky.
Try and keep it simple, lads.
Back comes.
Set up to play on the break now.
Yeah.
Gives it away, straight to the opposition.
Out.
Clear.
Nice.
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't even press a button there.
Owen.
For Lisa.
Room now out on the wing. Stayed on his feet
well
and won
done.
The ball.
Well done.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Now Price. Owen. To a wide man who's got room. Can go in from here. Gonna try his luck. Oh, that's marvellous action. Both a shot and a save.
Oh. I've dropped him, mate.
This could be an opportunity. In behind the defence.
It's not.
Well, the player's broken down now.
Go on.
Stop the opposition playing out.
What?
Oh.
He has blown and he's given the free kick. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
Happy birthday to Nathan Walker, celebrating his
cuts
birthday
it out
today
nicely
from Dan and Lucy.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
I'll go short.
Here's one maybe from the training ground going short. Ball. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Cross dealt with by the defender.
Clear.
Get away, well away from goal.
Up we go, slowly.
They're looking good when they attack.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Up, 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 orange, orange.
Crafting the through pass. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's the flag up, it's offside. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Time.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Very well done to switch the play.
Oh, these fans.
Cleverly done. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
And he was on his toes. He was very fit. Good stop.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it.
Yeah, what line? Nice. Okay.
Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. He's got the ball back.
Yeah,
well, the defender.
Big switch if you want. Not now. Nice. Yeah, nice.
Go over,
the
over.
Right man can show his skills here. Yeah, well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it.
Oh, fuck, I threw under the bus.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Tight against the touchline, it pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Good vision here. And in it goes towards the far post.
Unlucky.
Solidly away.
Charlie.
Good ball. Good.
Well, there's time for a clearance from the cross. And look at him again. He's got the clearance away. Can find some space here on the flanks. He's read that, hasn't he?
Well then, Ali. Made
the this is how they love to play on the break.
You're on. You're on. No, he's on. Here we go.
Can he do it? And the goalkeeper got a touch to
front post again.
Fine save. Just the one goal in it.
One more back. One more back.
And a chance to add.
Oh,
that's amazing defending.
We need some more
defenders are four when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Untidy
switch.
Work.
Right, that's right.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Brilliant.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Cross has come to nothing. He might have put his teammate in here.
One. Lovely. Yeah. Well done, boys. Well done.
I bet he gave me the assist for that because I passed it. So I passed it to George originally.
No, because Charlie was only so this is.
He's still going. They could be in behind the back line. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. It's a very good interception. Saw that coming and intercepted.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
What the fuck? That'll do. Hit it.
They've lost the ball. He got it. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't.
George Bird
well done, boys.
Is the way.
Clean sheet with nail on the first half. Well done, boys. Well done.
That's no consolation to the favourites who lost the game they were expected to win, but it's just a remarkable upset.
It is. I just wonder when the favourites came into this game believing they were going to win, and they took it easy. Certainly the underdogs didn't. They were full value for this win.
No, he didn't. I got man of the match. I got 9.2, you fucking dick, trying to take. No, you're doing them. I've already done the first lot.
The midfield in the first week didn't seem that good. I wasn't playing. Yeah. I just think.
Hang on, I'm gonna check Akbro's in a post.
I just think from the trials.
What did Dak say? Can't wait to see them relegated to League One.
Yeah, midfield's pretty good for us. Those trials and preseason tournaments are struggling in midfield, I think. Like, is that Vinny guy still play for us? Yeah. When he covered for us, he was triggered in and kept nicking position.
Second half of the season, we're doing a title charge. Nah, Pete's got more of a chance, I think. No way, did Plymouth get beaten again? You're joking, man. 3-0 to Birmingham. I don't know, but I think we don't go for any of the Plymouth players, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe Josh, because I like him, he's actually a really good player. But... yeah, he was. We did win 2 with Akbro's yesterday, to be fair. No, it's not the point, but... yeah, that's fine. Bowden and Lyle are the reason. It's PCP. No, we get one. I think they lost 4-0. Two 4-0 L's.
Start
What's the phrase, grass isn't always greener? You all laughed at me. Scream with fucking dynamite. No, I'm not asking for your fair Wigginton. Enjoy being smashed 12-1. No, we're not. It won't be updated yet. Sheffield United lost one, we're above them, I think. Yeah, they did. So we were on 12, we beat Bradford. We're definitely above Bradford, surely. Should have been making up my mind. Sometimes I dream about going back. Yeah, you gave Pilsner the goals today, you dick. No, oh, I've got to change it now. You fucking rubbing little cunt. What are you, Charlie? Why have you given the goalkeeper an assist? I'll do the stats. Showing her shit. No, we drew. Yeah, we should have listened to me. I said 4-1-2-1-2 from the start. I'm gonna go get some. No, the first one was all me. Except for the parcels, nice. Yeah, but the finish is class. It's not even bad. I wonder what my value is. Yeah. Obviously, it's blatant that you're gonna win. It's blatant that you're gonna win. I think he always tries to get the goal. Alright. In a bit. Good to see you, mate.